Myself, Trupti Mutha. We are from Pune, Maharashtra. And he's my child, Darsh Mutha. He was born on 20th of August, 2008. And as he's my husband, Purvesh Mutha. And as he was a preterm child, and so his thalassemia was diagnosed when he was 1.5 years old. Actually, he was a preterm child, so we were doctors were confused, like you know, doctors were not sure that he'll be suffering from thalassemia and or some other disease. So they were thinking that he must be anemic due to a preterm child. So after 1.5 years, he was diagnosed thalassemia. So after that, we were shocked. Like, no, we don't have anything to say. Ki what we will do next?
After that, there was no one was aware about this thing about thalassemia or something in our community or in our neighborhood. When we just contacted some hematologist and everything, then it was very much clear ki what is thalassemia. At that point of time, we came to know what this is, a blood disorder, and you need to do some regular transfusions. And then transfusion started and life improved for him. But when your iron level increases in the body after transfusions, some other problems cropped up. So we were suggested ki you do some things like bone marrow transplant or something. So that were the terms never heard before, and it was so we started searching different visiting doctor, different doctors. He will be doing this transplants and everything, and somehow landed in Chennai, and then came to CMC. So where we came to know about Datri, so that this is a blood bank, and are you willing to go for this bone marrow transplant? Then we'll send your samples here. And this is how the things proceeded. And we gave us samples, and Datri found a 10 by 10 match. And today is the day when the reward is recognized. That's all. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Umesh Wagisan. I am a blood stem cell donor. And today I got this opportunity to meet my recipient to whom I have donated my stem cells. Today I felt very good, and I was waiting for this day for a long, long, long time. I have donated stem cells 2 years ago, and finally I got to see the patient to whom I've donated my stem cells. Today I feel very blessed, actually. That's the thing. I'm speechless, and it's very good feeling, and I just want to thank everybody who has supported me through like everything. May it be the Dadri group or my family members, and you know, it was very good to actually be here and witness all these things. To all these all the people out there, I wanted to say one thing, that it is not very complicated when you see it, like on paper. When you see, and when somebody tells you, it seems complicated, but it is not. Simply, there's a three-step process. You just have to register. The second point is you have to go and you have to get a master health checkup. And if everything comes up, then you will be allowed to go for a donation. Just the three steps, and don't worry about anything. These guys, they take you all the way, and everything is fine in the end. I'm very glad to know that my patient is doing very well regarding their health, their education, their social life, etc. And I hope that they go on to tell their successful story everywhere they go. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Patrick. Thank you, Meshankar.